Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add pricing table on Shopify website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. So first of all, search here apps.shopify.com and then you will jump into Shopify app store, and now search here pricing table and select these apps from here and click on add app. And click on new table and select theme. And now I'm going to selecting this table from here. And to change the content from the table, click on content. This is the first category, this one, and this is the second, this middle one, and this is the last, and this one. So I'm going to select here first category, and now I'm going to simply change here the product name and add description here. Also, I can turn on highlight these products by clicking here. And you can enter an image URL here and the points. As you can see, these are points. You can add or edit your points from here. You can add a ribbon from here, change your price. You can change your button text from here, and you can add a button URL. And the same way, you can edit last two table items from here, or you can also add product by clicking here. And now go to style, and from here you can change the title font size. You can change list item font size, and now click on save. So the table has been successfully created, and now we need to set the table to our Shopify store. So for that, click on online store and select customize, and now click here and select that page where you want to add the pricing table. And now scroll down and click on add section, and from here select pricing table. And here you can see the pricing table has been added to my store, and then click on save.
If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unminute. Thank you for watching.